Hello and welcome to this new Genius Yield monthly update. We've made a tons of progress this month again, and we've made also a number of announcements that I will be summarizing for you today. So starting off with the ISPO, the Genius Yield ISPO has ended, and it has ended on May 10th. And so thank you everyone for your participation. Right now we're in the process of computing which delegators will be eligible for our special ISPO NFTs. And when we come up with this list of eligible delegators, we will also compute the GENS bonus rewards for our delegators. We've also noticed that a couple of delegators tried to game the system of the bonus reward and literally created hundreds of wallets in order to get higher bonuses. And so as we told our community, we will be running an algorithm that will be searching for such individuals and will be blacklisting the wallets in order to make it fair for everyone. And in the meantime, we've started our second ISPO, the Genius X ISPO, and this has started on May 15th, and we already have over 200 million ADA staked. So thanks again, everyone, for sticking on with us. If you want to participate in the Genius X ISPO, we are using the same pool tickers as Genius Y, and you can see on our website their ticker names. We are also going to be creating similarly a Genius X dashboard that will allow you to keep track of the ISPO metrics, as well as allow you to keep track of your rewards per epoch. Important to note that we have one special pool where we are partnering with Igon, one of our Genius X portfolio projects. So if you are delegating to GENS 2, you are getting 50% Genius X tokens and 50% Igon token. So a very interesting pool to delegate to. So next up, we have partnership, and we have four new exciting partnerships that we've announced this month. The first one is with MLabs. MLabs is an engineering consulting firm. They provide specifically Haskell and Pluto's expertise. And they are probably one of the largest Haskell engineering consulting firm in the world right now. Their team has significantly grown over the past few months, and they've been helping out a lot of top Cardano projects succeed and build. For example, MintSwap, but also our very own Genius Yields. With this new partnership, we will now give access to all our Genius X portfolio projects, access to this pool of Pluto's experts and Haskell developers to help them develop their application. Another partnership is with LexR Law. This is a Swiss law firm that specializes in crypto and financial legal advice, specifically for businesses. And so this is also very valuable for our portfolio projects that are looking for legal advice. And then we also have another partnership with another Swiss company called Syncresis. This is an advisory firm that specializes in helping entrepreneurs and innovators build their business. And so they will be crafting customized workshops for all the projects in our accelerator program. And these workshops will help our projects learn about leadership, business strategy, and even get pitch deck mentoring. So as you can see, the Genius X accelerator program is working really hard to provide a powerful and all-in-one experience to help our project build faster, grow, and eventually succeed. Lastly, our last partnership is with AdaDAO. It's a project that builds open source tooling specifically around DAOs. And so they will be working with Genius Yield, helping them build their DAO and getting set up so that GENS holder can participate in the governance of our protocol. Next, we have the technical update. So for this monthly update, we'll focus on the Genius X Launchpad. So this Launchpad is a Cardano native ICO Launchpad. they will allow any token on Cardano to do a public sale to the community. And the first token that will be launched on that launchpad will be the GENS token. And so we are announcing now that we are going to be doing a public testnet of the launchpad, and that will be coming pretty soon. But we haven't exactly decided on the specific dates. This public testnet will give an opportunity for the community to get a first look at our launchpad and be able to participate in a fake token launch. It also be an opportunity for us, the team, to get feedback from the community and also test out all our system in a more realistic environment where we can really evaluate how we scale and how our backend system handle the load. I'm happy to also announce that our smart contract audit has started and is going really well. We are in very close communication with Twig and ready to address any potential issues that arises. On the software side, we've also made significant upgrades to our infrastructure, and we've improved a lot of our systems and are now preparing for a end-to-end integration of all our different subsystems, from the front end to the back end to our transaction server and data streaming ingestion pipelines, all being tested separately and then integrated, all in preparation for the upcoming public testnet coming later this month. Related to the Genius Yield website, we have now translated our website into 9 different languages, from Chinese to Italian to Vietnamese and even Hindi. And so I would like to give a special thanks to all our ambassadors and all our moderators from around the world for contributing and making this possible and making our website more inclusive to everyone. And to finish, I will give a short update on our social media presence over the past months. The Learn Cardano YouTube channel has invited the GeniusX team to give a deep dive into the GeniusX Accelerator program and all the benefits and mentorships and workshops you can get by participating in the Accelerator program. And if you wish to participate yourself in the program and are building on Cardano, feel free to go on our GeniusX website to send an application. As the GeniusX Accelerator program grows, we are also have significantly increased the number of projects that we're managing. And so we decided to create a new podcast called GeniusX Examined. And so with this podcast, we will be able to give a spotlight to each of our projects, give them a chance for you to get to know them and for their team to talk about what they're building. In our first episode of the podcast, we have Smart Places Protocol that presented their project. They are building a connect to earn platform that rewards users for connecting and interacting online. In the second episode, we had Maestro, which is a project I'm personally involved in. And so this is the first ISPO service on Cardano and Marketplace. And they are also aiming on building a top dApp development platform specifically to helping Web3 Cardano projects deploy to mainnet without having to burn any blockchain infrastructure in-house. And so that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this new monthly update. As you can see, we made tons of progress over the past month, and we've got another lot of exciting new things coming in the next month. So stay tuned, and thank you for joining. Have a good one. Bye.